An archaeologist has unearthed some of the earliest human remains ever found in northern England. Martin Stables from Ulverston in Cumbria found a human bone and a bead made of a periwinkle shell at Heaningwood Bone Cave in Great Urswick.